香港其實係咯，貧富懸殊得好誇張，尤其是而家係成個中國社會開始富起來嘅時候咧，貧富個差距亦都會越來越多咯。其實呢啲露宿嘅情況，每一個國家都有咯。但係我就希望即係憑我嘅相咧，多啲人去關注到佢哋嘅時候咧，將個差距拉翻近啲。
Since 1999, Lei Jih-sheng, a veteran Hong Kong news photographer, has been capturing the life of homeless on Hong Kong streets. The photographs on display at his third show in the series, Homeless 3, focus on changes in some sleepers over the past 15 years.
He graduated from Taiwan from university. Because he couldn't find a job, he had to sleep on the street. He was actually very young.咁後屘佢經過社工嘅幫助之後咧，都有自己嘅職業啦。而家揾到嘢做啦，咁啊識埋個太太，咁啊有埋個女5歲添。咁有陣時我哋都比較開心，見到我哋做嘅嘢都可以幫到好多人。
For hundreds of days, Lei scoured roadside corners, park shelters, and public alleys, spending time with the homeless, talking and building up trust.So that his photo essays could be striking enough to move viewers.
當其時我哋就由零開始啦，咁就同啲社工一齊落去，油尖旺啊、深水埗呢啲最多露宿者出沒嗰啲地方，咁去探佢哋啦。咁就由零開始，慢慢咁去接觸佢哋啦，認識佢哋啦。咁就希望得到佢哋嘅信任，咁先至進行呢個拍攝嘅。
Lei's sustained involvement with the homeless made him realize that in order to make a lasting difference, it won't do to rely only on social workers.
其實好多都可能要靠社會福利嗰個保障，但係嗰個保障其實佢又未必夠嘅，可以租一間屋去住，甚至乎一間比較細啲嘅劏房啊嗰啲咧都未必租到。咁有陣時佢可能租一啲1000多蚊去租一個好細嘅，俗稱叫棺材房嘅地方。但係有啲人就覺得，寧願瞓街都未必，個環境都差得過嗰度咯。
The government has no doubt failed to adequately house the city's burgeoning homeless. Also, a series of his projects in the name of community beautification has contributed to further displace them. Man Zai not lives in the loft above a toilet that costs him $1,500 a month.He showed us a pavilion that he used to call home.
新位咧，以前有嘢遮頭嘅，依家冇嘢遮頭，就拆咗個頂位。以前呢度咧就唔係石衝落嚟嘅，就有排凳嘅，拆咗啲凳又揾到石衝落嚟，啲老鼠真瞓唔到咯。
Since 2007, local councils started spending millions of dollars on fencing off areas and bridges and paving the ground with cobblestones.This overbridge on Yanchou Street in Shan Shui Po has no pedestrian taking it since the district government fenced off its entrance.
喜欢睡在街边，因为比较喜欢看到这里边是别的树挡住，要不然不太容易见到他们。所以他们政府把这边围起来了，现在这个。
什么时候围的？
几年前嘛，围起来以后，就他们又睡到街边去。
Lei believes that while government recognition of the problem could go a long way in tackling it, society has a responsibility too and must discharge it.
張建宗嚟主持我哋野宿三個開幕嘅時候咧，佢認同我哋嘅工作，仲話呢個係一個社會嘅運動。佢覺得我哋嘅圖片就可以改變到呢個社會，而呢個亦都係我哋做呢個計劃嘅目的啦。